She looked at the tables and beds and chairs.